Today, we review the top 6 best laptop for 3D modeling that you can choose the right one for your purpose. After spending 2 weeks of research and consumer survey, we compiled this list. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Oh yes, since you're a new channel, don't forget to subscribe to us, and if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification as it will help us grow. So let's get started with the video. Number 6. HP Envy 2019. The larger the screen size, the clearer the ability to observe and track the details of the image and vice versa. And the HP Envy 2019 is a typical model for large screen sizes. The machine has a 17.3-inch screen, making it easier to see the images in each of your designs and convenient for fixing each design. The image quality in this device is also exceptional. The display image of the machine is clear, detailed, and surprisingly vivid. The colors are accurate and not too bright to harm the user's vision. The machine has an ideal storage space of up to 1 TB, fully meeting the requirements of downloading and storing documents.
Here are some pros and cons that I found to be interesting for you. It can help you choose the right product on your importance.
Number 5. BiTECOOL PC Laptops. A bulky laptop with a considerable weight will cause many problems for the nature of your work. For more convenience, you should own lightweight devices to make them easier to carry. Outstanding for this feature, it is impossible not to mention BiTECOOL. This product is designed with a slim, sophisticated design to serve your travel desires well. This product also comes with unique textures. Every detail on the body is carefully tweaked to bring the most perfect to the user. It has a bright and responsive keyboard system that makes your design more effortless. This version is famous for its fast Wi-Fi connection. This feature will significantly contribute to the speed of processing work efficiently.
Here are some pros and cons that I found to be interesting for you. It can help you choose the right product on your importance.
Number 4. HP 15 Laptop. Work performance is an important aspect that determines more than the ability to handle work. With 3D rendering and design requirements, you must find a laptop with excellent performance. The ideal for this feature, I recommend HP 15. The device has 8 GB RAM, 256 GB hard drive, and an Intel Core i5 processor that accelerates data processing. More specifically, this device must mention the battery life used. After each charge, the average device can work from about 7 to 8 hours. Such a duration is a relatively good response to the nature of your work. As a professional designer, you must pay more attention to the laptop screen size. With large screens, it's easier to see every detail without zooming in.
Here are some pros and cons that I found to be interesting for you. It can help you choose the right product on your importance.
Number 3. ASUS Laptop L210. You are looking for a laptop with perfect overall, so you definitely cannot ignore ASUS L210. This version has good looks and many attractive features for 3D rendering. The machine has a solid structure. The machine's metal frame helps protect the device from external forces. The L210 keyboard is more memorable in its protruding design than the surface, allowing for a comfortable typing experience. Additionally, the secondary keyboard is also equipped in this model to bring the perfect convenience for you to complete the work quickly and efficiently. Owning 4 GB RAM and 64 GB hard drive, L210 can perfectly serve basic 3D design and rendering requirements. The L210 also epitomizes excellence in image display. The colors through this device are vivid and attractive and protect the user's eyes.
Here are some pros and cons that I found to be interesting for you. It can help you choose the right product on your importance.
Number 2. HP 2020 14 Chromebook. For many people, computers are a considerable investment and difficult to access. To make it easy to own a suitable device with 3D design and rendering, I recommend the HP 2020 Flagship 14 version to you. The product's current price is affordable and ideal for many different users. The device has a powerful new generation Intel Core Celeron N processor, which provides a maximum clock speed of up to 2.6 GHz, enhancing the efficiency of fast data processing. But its internal memory is relatively low compared to advanced requirements. 64 GB is not enough for you to store a lot of essential data. The sound in this machine is also a superior strength that we cannot ignore.
Here are some pros and cons that I found to be interesting for you. It can help you choose the right product on your importance.
Number 1. 2020 Apple MacBook Air. You are looking for a laptop with perfect overall, so you definitely cannot ignore ASUS L210. This version has good looks and many attractive features for 3D rendering. The machine has a solid structure. The machine's metal frame helps protect the device from external forces. The L210 keyboard is more memorable in its protruding design than the Surface, allowing for a comfortable typing experience. Additionally, the secondary keyboard is also equipped in this model to bring the perfect convenience for you to complete the work quickly and efficiently. Owning 4 GB RAM and 64 GB hard drive, L210 can perfectly serve basic 3D design and rendering requirements. The L210 also epitomizes excellence in image display. The colors through this device are vivid and attractive and protect the user's eyes.
Here are some pros and cons that I found to be interesting for you. It can help you choose the right product on your importance.
Thanks for watching this video. Hope you found your desired product.